Everything I'm about to tell you is absolutely true, and you're probably still not going to believe it. This right here, this is the newest children's television star in Denmark. It's a cartoon, I guess, and it's a guy named John Dillermand. Now, here's why you're probably not going to believe this. John Dillermand, according to this news article, is a Danish kids TV show that is centered on a man with the world's longest penis. So yes, it does raise some eyebrows. We're going to watch this in just a second, so don't go anywhere. The animated show, which had its premiere on Danish public service kid channel DR Ramasjang, revolves around the life of John Dillermand, the man with, quote, the world's longest penis. The target audience for the show is children aged 4 to 8 years old. 4 to 8 years old is what they're looking for in their audience. Roughly translated, the theme song explains that John Dillermand has the world's biggest junk and there's nothing he can do with it. The series shows him using his genitals when he finds himself in need of a longer leash for his dog, when his neighbor needs help raising a flag, and various other situations. Here, let's kick the headphones on, is a little intro from John Dillermand to get us started.
Hey, dear John Dillermand. Oh,
John Peepee.
John Dillermand. John
Dillermand. Oh, look at that! Oh, a helicopter! Oh, my! What a world we're living in! There he is, John Dillermand, or John Peepee in the translation down here. And this is the real deal. And this is made for kids. And I found the actual website where they have more episodes about the exploits of Mr. John Dillermand. And let's just peek into one of these and see what's going on. The intro, of course, you heard, but we'll go through that again.
John.
This is catchy.
John Dillermand.
The fire's bad. The lion? Alright, so here's one of the actual episodes. I don't know what the translation of that is.
Grillpølser, men han bryder sig bare ikke så meget om sådan noget med ild og den slags.
Okay, so this one's about, I guess, John Dillermand, and you know his problem already. This kids show features this gentleman, John Dillermand, and in this episode, I guess he's going to have a grill outside. He's going to do a cookout.
Men Dillermand vidste lige, hvad der skulle gøres.
Oh, there he goes. He's using his junk.
Ej, hold nu op, Dillermand.
This is so ridiculous. This is real. Is this appropriate for kids aged 4 to 8? Or is it like this weird thing where adults are the ones who make all this strange? I mean, I do think that imparting sexuality into kids 4 to 8 is kind of a weird idea sometimes. I can understand the argument that it's because we don't teach kids about their bodies and stuff that we sort of hold on to some things, and it makes you probably not the person you'd like to be in your life if you tighten up too much when it comes to your sexuality and just knowing your body and stuff. But do we need to tell that story through a guy with the world's longest penis?
Nej, sagde Ollemor. Pas på tændvæsken.
It's on fire!
Ikke ned i saftet vandet, skreg Ollemor.
Jamen, det var Dillermand, der gjorde det.
Kom, John. Nu går vi to ud og finder noget andet, du kan lave.
Let's
så
go.
Du ikke med at futte hele hytten af.
Come on, John. Let's go walk the dog.
Så, værsgo, sagde Ollemor. Jeg klarer grillen. Så kan du gå en lille tur med vores hund.
So in this episode, they're gonna walk the dog, and then the leash isn't long enough. So, of course, John Dillermand uses his junk to walk the dog. And he finds out that gets the trick done. You can see here on this website all these other episodes that they have right now that are already out there. And even more I can load. They're all about 5 or 6 minutes long, and all the different situations that John Dillermand finds himself in. It's from, again, this DR, it was formerly Danmarks Radio, but it's Danish Broadcasting Corporation in English. And they did indeed add this show, and it is indeed for kids. this is a Google translated version of an article that's supposed to be a defense of why they're doing it, but it's very hard to understand. New animation series from Ramsdong stems from children's curiosity. They say it's supposed to be about making mistakes as a kid. The program series is about daring to stand by oneself and your mistakes, about wanting the good, even though it's often the pleasure-driven, naughty, and forbidden that's much more tempting. These are the problems that he gets himself into. John Dillerman is a humorous character in an animation universe where humor, exaggeration, and magic are at the center, which is something children know and easily can decode. He's different from the target groups, so the children can laugh at him. He's an adult with a childlike mind who's curious, naive, and kind-hearted. That's what he's all about. It just seems super weird that this whole thing is about a guy with the world's longest junk. What do you think about this? Is this appropriate for kids? What are your reactions to this? Would you ever let your kid watch this, or is it just too much? I'm interested to see what you have to say. And I don't know. I'm an adult, so I might watch an episode or two of the old John Dillerman show. What about you?